Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sharma tore into Rahul Gandhi while holding a mega road show at Wayanad in Kerala. Campaigning for BJP's Wayanad candidate K. Surendran during the roadshow, the Assam Chief Minister said that Wayanad has not witnessed any development under Rahul Gandhi and it was a time the voters taught him a lesson. It may be mentioned that Chief Minister Sharma had on several occasions termed Rahul's Bharat Jodo Yatra as Bharat Toro Yatra of the Congress and even taken a sarcastic dig at the former Congress president, stating that the party will lose votes wherever Gandhi campaigns.
BJP has the highest number of member of parliament, more than Congress from the South India, as well as we have highest number of representation in Rajya Sabha. So it is a myth that BJP cannot win South India. The future of South India and future of BJP are interlinked. BJP will definitely win in South India. And people of South India will keep BJP in their heart.
You know, the opposition came down heavily on Prime Minister Narendra Modi after he alleged that Congress is out of power to distribute the country's wealth to those who have more children. What's your reaction?
That is, I am speaking always. Congress is only focused with one community. BJP is focused with all the community. Now, Congress has said that the first right of the resources of the nation lies with one community. Are we not taxpayer? The scheduled tribe of these countries are not taxpayer. Scheduled castes of these countries are not taxpayer. OBCs of these countries are not taxpayer. So it is on record that Congress party has said that the right of the first right of the resources of this nation lies with one community. But what we said that the first right of the resources of this country lies with the youth, lies with the women, lies with the scheduled caste, lies with the scheduled tribe, lies with the women, lies with the farmers, lies with the hard-working, toiling masses.
All right, so Assam Chief Minister there, Himanta Biswa Sharma, as you've already heard, tore into Rahul Gandhi while holding a mega road show at Wayanad in Kerala. Campaigning for BJP's Wayanad candidate K. Surendran during the road show, the Assam Chief Minister said that Wayanad has not witnessed any development under Rahul Gandhi and it was time the voters taught him a lesson. It may be mentioned that Chief Minister Sharma had on several occasions termed Rahul Gandhi's Bharat Jodo Yatra as Bharat Toro Yatra.
क्या आप लोग उनको मोबाइल फोन से बात कर सकते हैं? भी वो आप लोगों को दिल्ली में बुलाता है खाना खाने के लिए, उनको आप क्यों भेज देते हो? तो राहुल गांधी यहाँ एमपी नहीं है, यहाँ वो टूरिस्ट है। टूरिस्ट हिसाब से वो आते हैं और टूरिस्ट हिसाब से वो चला जाता है। पार्टी के लिए अपना फ्लैग माँ जैसा होता है। मुस्लिम लीग ने उनको धमकी दे दिया कि यार जाना है तो मेरा फ्लैग लेके जाना है। मोदी जी को सॉरी है, अगर असम में इंडियन यूनियन ऑफ मुस्लिम लीग मुझे धमकी देता है, मैं उनको जिन्ना का साथ पाकिस्तान भेज दूंगा, सीधा बात है। आज केरला में राहुल गांधी ने तुष्टीकरण का राजनीति किया, अपना फ्लैग भी इस्तेमाल नहीं किया। दो दिन के बाद होगा इंडियन यूनियन ऑफ मुस्लिम लीग कांग्रेस को बोलेगा तुम्हारा नाम बदल दो, वो नाम भी राहुल गांधी से पप्पू गांधी कर देगा। वोट के लिए इतना नीचे जा सकता है? वेनाट से कोई उनका प्यार नहीं है, आप लोगों से कोई प्यार नहीं है, उनको सेफ सीट चाहिए, इसलिए वो केरला में आया। लेकिन सुरेंद्र जी सन ऑफ द सॉइल है, आप लोगों को सेवा करेगा, आप लोगों के लिए काम करेगा और पार्लियामेंट में आप लोगों के लिए आवाज उठाएगा।
So Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sharma held a mega road show at Wayanad. So Sharma campaigned for BJP's Wayanad candidate K. Surender at the road show. We'll be right back.